New video shows a harrowing moment here. A construction worker from Denver becomes stuck 150 feet up a flagpole. It happened yesterday in Texas, just north of Dallas. Helicopter crews rescued the man who was having a medical episode while on the job. He was suffering from dehydration and burns from rigging the pole. Remember, it's hot in Texas. He is expected to be okay.